Michael Jackson, yo.
For once, you and I agree on something, Sam. Michael Jackson's music is groovy. Turn it up. Turn that up. Yeah.
Yo, Buck, Sam, Tam, you are not gonna believe who I met last night, yo. I met Michael Trapson, Ramus Reality, and the MJ Avengers, yo.
What? Bro, you capping. You just capping, bro.
What? No, I'm telling you, bro, I'm not capping. I actually met him, yo.
Ain't no way in the world, Earl, do I believe you met Michael Trapson.
No, bro.
Man, you don't know no freaking Michael Trapson, man.
I'm telling you, it's not capping.
You wasn't with no Michael Trapson, man. No, there's no way, bro. There's no way. All right, then prove it then, prove it.
Man, I tell you, everyone was getting groovy that night, man, I'm telling you. Man, we was having a good time down there, dancing, grooving, everything. Hey, and it was a whole lot of MJ crews down there, air on Hollywood that night.
Hey man, I tell you, we was having a good time, dancing, grooving, all that good stuff, man. And I'm telling you, it was wild, man. And I'm telling you, it was amazing watching Trapson and get down and watch him do the leg kick, the moonwalk, everything, bro. Oh, it was just, it's totally amazing. And I'm telling you, Trapson was fire. He was getting it that night, bro. I'm telling you, and then watching the MJ Avengers get up and do their thing, and watching and Q-Star or Michael Trapson and the MJ Avengers, man, Baron was there, Alonzo was there, so many people was there, air. I mean, and we were just having a ball, bro.
Oh, come on, bro. You don't really expect us to believe this.
Quiet, Sam! Go ahead, Ram. Finish the story.
Thank you, Tam. Anyway, yeah, we was having a good time. I'm telling you.
Was there a lot of people out there?
Tam, Sam, will you stop interrupting? goodness! People can't even hear themselves think with you! Go ahead. Go ahead.
Yeah. I'm telling you, anyway, hey, as I was saying, yeah, man, it was a lot of fun, bro. It was a lot of people out there. A lot of people. But Tratsa was looking real groovy. It was a lot of people over there, you know. And it was amazing watching him, Raymond's reality. Alonzo, it was amazing watching everybody get down, man, and watching everybody do their thing. It was really incredible. Really, really incredible.
Shut, Sam. You're just jealous because you didn't meet him.
Are you jealous because you didn't meet him, bro? Tam brings up a pretty good point. Oi, are you jealous because you didn't meet him?
Oh, please, Tam. Now, what I got to be jealous of? I'm Sam the Man. And what I got to be jealous of Ram for? Or, I just don't believe he met Michael Trapson.
I believe you, Ram. Don't listen to Sam.
Suckered into this, Tam. I really can't believe it. You just believe anything, don't you, Tam? Huh. Tam, you are such a sucker. You just believe anything, don't you? Huh? I mean, they have us around here working all day. Man, it's like I could never get a rest. You feel me, Buck?
Yeah, man, I feel you.
Yeah, I feel you, G. I feel you. Man, you know, if I was running this company, I would.
You would what?
Yes, sir.
All right, am I paying you to talk?
I'm sorry for talking on the job, sir.
No. So get you behind back to work.
I'll get back to work immediately.
Okay. Don't make me fire again. You want to be fired again?
No, sir. I don't want to get fired again. And definitely not. So yeah, I'll get back to it. All right, boss.
Hey, Ram.
Oh, hey. What's up, Larry?
Oh, yeah, one more thing, Ram.
Uh-huh. Yeah, what's that, boss? What you need me to do?
Can I get a shout-out, bro?
What? Yeah. You want me to get you an autograph? Wait a minute. Hold on, someone's trying to get a hold of me. Oh, it's a message from the commander. Dear Agent Ram EO, blah, 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 blah. Please report to the command center immediately. Bring Tam and Sam with you. We have an important mission for you. Oh my gosh, a mission for me? So I'm finally getting some recognition. All right. Boss, you mind if I take off a little bit? Because it seems I got a new assignment. Sam, Tam, let's get in gear. Here, we got a mission. Let's go. What's good, YouTube? Ooh, what's up? It's your boy Ram the Man here. As you guys probably guess, what's up, y'all? Oh, it's your boy Ram the Man and here. I play the role, as many of you probably already know. As many of you probably figured out by now, I play the role of Ram, Sam, and Tam. And, well, of course I play the role of myself because I'm Ram. Sometimes I get us mixed up. But yeah, I play the role of myself, I play the role of Sam and Tam. I gotta say, out of all the people's voices that are easiest to do, I think Tam's voice is like the easiest. I was so proud out to be able to introduce y'all to him. And I gotta tell you, it is so funny to watch our previous videos and watch him and Sam go at it. It is so hilarious to me. I gotta tell you, it is so funny. I need to watch them, those two go at it. I ain't lying. I'm not capping right now, y'all. It is so funny to be able to watch. But yeah, a lot of people were asking me about out meeting up with Michael Traps, and I have to say it was an exceptional fun experience for me. One that I've never experienced before, and one that I really do hope to experience again in the near future. Anyway, I hope you guys and everyone enjoy today's video. Special shout out to my creator and editor, Big Buck, for editing and recording this video. And if y'all could, make sure y'all go do me a favor. Make sure y'all go on the channel, like, subscribe, hit that thumbs up, and turn on that notification bell. So y'all never miss a video. And it's a lot more comedy videos coming. And I'm going to probably get back to doing some inspirational videos. And a lot of people have been asking me about my movie. That's coming. I can't tell y'all when it's coming yet. Because I do not want to get y'all hyped up. And y'all get excited for a date. And then the movie doesn't come. Because I'm telling you, it takes a little longer than with movies than it does with, you know, actually recording videos. So, yeah. When the movie gets ready to come out, I will definitely let y'all know. In the meantime, I hope y'all continue to enjoy the comedy videos I'm doing for y'all. And y'all know the Team Globe motto. Stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy, stay lit, stay positive, stay cool, stay awesome, stay strong. And as always, always stay groovy. Shimon! Shimon!